I'm Vincent Breezeball. I'm the Director of Visual Computing for Fusion.io. And at NAB 2013, we announced two new things. The availability of the new IOFX 1.6 terabyte product, as well as our partnership with HP that's going to make these available in their Z workstation line. If you're not familiar with Fusion.io, our technology already powers some of the largest data centers in the world. From Facebook to the New York Stock Exchange, they run on these guys. And we make them available for the workstation to accelerate your applications. From compositing, editing, image composition, anything that requires either a lot of data, very fast, or large data. So we're playing back some 4K content off a single one of these, uncompressed 4K in real time. We've got that going at the NVIDIA booth, Sony, Assimilate. All of our partners here tonight are showing these technologies at their booth. And it's a memory tier. So it's a little bit like it's solid state memory like an SSD. But instead of connecting it as storage, we connect it as a memory device, which means instead of a millisecond of delay to get the data to your application, it's microseconds, 0.06 milliseconds. So you can get 20 files off of this, and the time an SSD gives you one. So very, very fast throughput, allowing you to do things in the ranges of the multiple gigabytes per second. One of these devices does 1.4 gigabytes per second. As I mentioned, it's 1.6 terabytes of capacity. Two of these cards inside your workstation, you've got 3.2 terabytes at close to 3 gigabytes per second. Four of them, you got 6 gigabytes per second. So you can get to this level of performance that nothing else can match. And also that latency gives you those files super fast. So things like particle systems, volumetrics, anything that's very, very data intensive. So we're here with a whole bunch of friends from Adobe to AJA, Assimilate, Bluefish, MTI Film, Marquise Technology, Pretend LLC, The Foundry, Sony, NVIDIA, HP, Thinkbox, Tweak Software. All of these guys are using our products and they're showcasing them here at the show and showing what amazing things these can do for their applications.